Having trouble opening your calendar app on your Windows 11 PC? You click on the date from your taskbar, but nothing seems to appear? No worries. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to fix it. So let's jump right in and tackle this together. Solution 1. Repair and reset the calendar app. First off, let's open up settings on your computer. Next, head to the app section from the menu on the left. Then find and click on installed apps. After that, type in mail and calendar and the app should show up. Now click on the three dots icon and select advanced option. Scroll down a bit and click on repair, then wait for the process to finish. After that, hit the reset button. Click reset again and wait for it to complete. Once done, reset your computer and see if the issue is resolved. Solution 2. Repair Windows system files. First, let's search for CMD in the search bar. Right-click on command prompt from the search results, choose run as administrator, and click yes. Now, in the command prompt window, type in /scannow and hit enter. After that, type DISM /online/cleanup image /CheckHealth and press enter. Next, type DISM /online/cleanup image /ScanHealth and hit enter. Then type DISM /online/cleanup image /RestoreHealth and press enter. Don't worry, you can find these commands in the video description below. Finally, reboot your computer and see if the error is resolved. So there you have it. That's how you can fix the issue of your calendar app not opening on your Windows 11 computer. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. And I'll get back to you soon. Thanks a bunch for watching.